Hi, my name is Sze Tjin, and I am presenting module, a resurface of community mental health care. The module targets core insufficiencies of mental health community care, which are security, access to essentials, and evidencing structures. An audit of inpatient deaths between 2011 to 2014 by the Victorian Chief Psychiatrist, Dr. Neil Coventry, out of 45 violent and undetermined deaths under community care, 3 deaths were of unknown causes, 4 were caused by drug overdose, 1 attributed to prescribed medication toxicity, 1 by homicide, and remaining 36 deaths caused by suicide. In response, the model ensures patient safety within their rooms, and they are provided essentials to lead an optimal livelihood, with reliable evidencing structures to advocate for patient agency. Upon arrival, patients are provided a unique brace to assess their assigned module, and are further supplemented with refillable hygiene products, towels, and a complementary set of clothing to support patients during their stay. The module intercepts the stressful and isolating conditions of community mental health facilities by providing remote access to therapy for patients, and overcome reliance on staffs for provisions through the delivery of essentials that are prepared and stocked on site. These items are refilled and dispensed from vaults that are accessed through unique patient and staff's interfaces. The module advocates for patients' agency through the establishment of evidencing structures that document patient and staff's touch points with their identifier. Events that are inconsistent to the care of patients are surfaced from entry to exit of rooms to aid surveillance. Under the module community mental health care, patients are provided a secure and optimal living standard to ensure their safe and seamless recovery.